Hi, mambo za Jumapili. I hope you're fine, kila mtu, by the way. Let's treat this like a story time because I have a little thing that happened and I said nitakuja niwahadithie. So this thing, bwana, it happened on Thursday, the day before Ijumaa Kuu. And as you know, Alhamis Kuu sio holiday, so we were going to the office. It was a working day. And I was driving myself to the office, and in my car, I had my baby. Nilikuwa nampeleka mahali, nimuache, and then mimi niende ofisini. So nimetoka home, nimeenda, nimefika pale Kawe. Baada tu ile roundabout ya Maringo mbele pale, kuna mtu akanigonga. Akanigonga kwa nyuma.